Morning, morning. It is Wednesday, September 26th. I'm gonna be doing a full day of eating and a full day of training. So how that's gonna look, let's talk about that first, how it's gonna look. I'm gonna be showing you the Cliff Notes version of all the workouts, so you know, like little snippets here or there about workouts, and then also including everything that workout entails, so you know, I mean, you know what I'm doing, you just won't see it all, okay? And then I'm also going to include what I ate today, everything I ate. So let's get started. The last time I did a full day of eating, I ran into some complications.
No!
Shoot, that failed miserably. We aren't having steak tonight. So waking up in the morning, the first thing I usually do, we're gonna do some rowing intervals, some brute strength. Dude, I don't want a whole lot in my system before I go row. So I am going to take some, FNX has a protein blend, an AM protein blend. It's called Restart. It's got a lot of coffee bean extract in it. It wakes you up in the morning. So this one's mocha. So we're doing that. A year ago, they used to make a product called FitAid Fuel Pouches. I don't think FitAid makes these anymore. I think they discontinued them. I think they were rebranding them or changing up the formula. Anyways, I love them. I love the original, absolutely love them. They don't sell them anymore to my knowledge, but they knew I love them so much. They sent me like 2 boxes of 100. So kudos to you, FitAid. I love you so much. So anyways, I've got a ton of these laying around the house. Love them, they're refrigerated. So we're having this, got a little carb in it. We're gonna hit this up, then we're gonna go row. Then we'll come back and we'll have some real breakfast. I usually do some monostructural work in the morning through brute. I don't consider myself a really good rower. So we've really been kind of, we're gonna be hammering a lot of rowing this off season. Also, along with, of course, snatching, clean and jerk, since that's obviously not my forte. Let's go get some breakfast. All right, we got breakfast. So we've got 3 whole eggs, okay? We've got some egg whites. Boy. We are here at Cobra Command CrossFit. On the docket for today, we're gonna start off with Metcon.
Like we always do with this.
Summertime shine. Ah. Put your hands up in the sky. up in the sky. Throw your hands up in the sky.
50 told me go ahead, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate and watch the money pile up.
That was the worst idea ever. That was literally the worst idea I've ever had.
You got V12, I got 12 V. Got bottles. I'm all the way. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
That was rough. That was really rough. Especially after all those wall balls. Holy crap. Oh. Winston, how did you feel about my mile for time? He was impressed. He's not impressed easily, but he was impressed. What do we get? Keeping it paleo. Interested in treating yourself to some Ice Age meals, I'll put a link in the description.
Treat yourself.
Treat yourself in 1011.
Clothes.
Treat yourself.
Fragrances.
Treat yourself.
Massages.
Treat yourself.
Mimosas.
Treat yourself.
Fine leather goods.
Treat yourself.
So guys, I'm really kind of sorry this happened, but I got done with training tonight and I was so stinking hungry after all that crud today that I went in, totally forgot that I was filming my food, and I just ate it. Luckily, I got a picture of just the plate by itself with a little bit of food left. If we do this again, if this happens again, if this is a series or a concept that I continue once a week, I will for sure remember to film my wife's amazing cooking. If you guys have some questions or comments or concerns about my training, what I ate today, whether it was Ice Age meals or my wife's cooking or the supplements I take through FNX, please let me know in the comments below. I always respond to all questions as long as they're intelligent questions. I'm kidding, there's no such thing as a stupid question. Let me know you were here. I appreciate you guys watching and we'll catch you later.